If I've learned anything from horror movies, it's that I should drive away from here as fast as possible. On the other hand, my mother did always tell me to be a gentleman no matter what. Hi, I'm Rick Rogers. Need a lift? Spooky woods probably aren't the best place to go for a late night stroll.
Thank you. I'm Emily. I'm headed to my fiancé's place, the Bennett Mansion. It's not far. Where are you going?
Forward, mostly. But I'm pretty sure I can make a detour to the mansion for you.
Three deaths. You will die in 3 days.
This place looks like a used car lot. Well, hopefully there aren't any salesmen around.
My name is Norman Morris. If you're watching this, I'm probably dead. I picked up a hitchhiker one night. She said she was going to the mansion. We had a good chat, and then something weird happened. The girl disappeared, and the radio whispered something about 3 days. Crap, someone's coming. I found an old photo while I was searching for some information about the place. It should help you.
Thank you. mistress is waiting for a guest in the hall. She'll be very pleased to see another has arrived.
Thank you. Good afternoon, young man. I'm Rose Bennett, mistress of this mansion. It appears that shrew has fooled another innocent soul.
I thought she looked more like a vole. What do you know about her? I heard over the radio that I only have 3 days left to live.
What would you like to know? She killed my son and drove him to his grave. Our bloodline has been severed, and she still won't let it go. There is a family album in my study, young man. It will help me tell you my tragic story.